All right, welcome back to another video. Your boy Pat Marty, gang. Today I'm bringing y'all "We Shoot" by Polo G. I guess this is from his album, upcoming album, Hood Poet, right? Or is it out already? Is this out? It's not out, is it? I don't think so. Oh, they got a lyric video, so I think I really listen to that instead. I mean, Sam, man, we gonna straight into it.
We got the guns, we'll shoot. No, I ain't worried about what he'll do. Inside this Louis book bag, all you see is blue. I just stuck to the plan, I had to see it through. And I run up them bands, you can see the proof. And house on the top floor, you should see the view. If I walk in a strip club, bunch of bad bitches, I might need me like 3 or 2. I put the pill, it's ready to drink.
Hey, one thing about Polo, bro, that nigga be spitting, bro. That nigga be spitting. Like, if you can just name one, like, just go in and like, you know what I mean? He just be going in. He gonna give you some unmumble, real tapped in rapping. It's gonna be Polo G. You can't compare Polo G to these new niggas that be mumbling and shit. He like an old head for real.
LeBron on the kill, we ready for art. Aiming with skills, spaghetti is tough. How you a step, you steady your shot. We selling rocks and blows, I got control. Trapping and married the block. Before we was rocking shows, was clocking poles. In the car with the heaviest glock. This shit no real, but I fuck with Polo, but I cannot charge him because he one of mine. I had a dream to shoot like one of my switches.
Hey, it's crazy how many niggas are from Chicago, though. It is crazy. Like, it's either Chicago or Atlanta. It's kind of outrageous.
Spaghetti is tough. How you a step, you steady your shot. We selling rocks and blows.
Philly, I feel like. Start dropping and married the block. Before we was rocking shows. Texas started making a name for themselves, too, now.
This shit no auto, but I fuck with Polo, but I cannot charge him because he one of mine. I had a Drake that shoot like one of my switches. They coming out 2 at a time.
Yeah.
They knock on the door like Jehovah Witness. This is not a surprise. Their ops got YouTube's funniest moments. I do like I'm better alive. Better believe. Judge don't bleed. It means they judging me off my ass.
Damn.
Better believe. The feds gonna use them clubhouse clips all in your trial.
What did he say? Better believe. Judge don't bleed, it means they judging me off my ass. Better believe. He did not say that. He said they judging me off my eyes. Y'all be seeing when that nigga take a picture, but he be like, like, why he be looking like that, bro?
The feds gon' use them clubhouse clips all in your trial.
Clubhouse clips all in your trial. What's that?
I know you a killer from back in the day, but you ain't catch one in a while. I'm so player, told them don't back door you whenever your family around. FaceTime you just to verify they be killing niggas for that bag.
I say certain shit around certain niggas, I know you gon' go back and see it.
I know you were telling me, you would tell less than your daddy did.
But he plotted you. He texted you and you failed him. He texted you and you failed him.
Around certain niggas, I know you gonna go back and see it.
I know you were telling me you would tell less than your daddy did to your mom. I know a real killer sip from promethazine, live a few blocks from Obama. So you a bell, just imagine what a 10 millimeter do to a goat. You know I'm a street nigga, cause one of my old managers was selling dope. And I learned from the robbers, it's just summertime while you get on the coat. And you're cool, nigga, I seen what happened to P&B, nigga the goat. We got the guns, we'll shoot. No, I ain't worried about what he'll do. Inside the Louis book bag, all you see is blue. I just stuck to the plan, I had to see it through. And I run up them bands, you can see the proof. And house on the south floor, you should see the view. If I walk in a strip club, a bunch of bad bitches, I might need me like 3 or 2. Going off a perk, how to murder with sleep at night. Told me turn up the streets, I might. My killer told me been stopping on shit for so long that it's starting to crease my height. Criminal ain't black, you won't see no light.
That's a bar! He said, I've been stepping on shit so long, he told me that it's starting to increase my height. Hey, I ain't never heard a nigga say that. There's a lot of bars that be bars for real, bro. But like, you know, I ain't gonna say another person said it, but another person used it in a different way. But I ain't never heard a nigga say a nigga step. He told me if I keep stepping on niggas, it's gonna increase my height. That's a bar right there, bro. I ain't even gonna cap to you.
I just stuck to the plan, I had to see it through. And I ran up them bands, you can see the proof. And house on the top floor, you should see the view. If I walk in a strip club, a bunch of bad bitches, I might need me like 3 or 2. Going off a perk, how to murder with sleep at night. Told me turn up the streets, I might. My killer told me been stopping on shit for so long that it's starting to crease my
right. Creeping down they block, you won't see no lights. Glock go bah, I need your life. Hop out and get them, we scream, go twice. Look who I'm sipping on, lean no ice. Run out them M&M's and I hang with nothing but some millionaires. It's a murderer. Catching, we killing him, you just in the way. Pussy nigga, we ain't never heard of you. I might boot up off a pill when I'm turning up. Bitch, fuck with the ops, you ain't hurting us. Try to rob me, I'm catching a murder one. Bullets hot like us, she burning up. We got the guns, we are shooting. No, I ain't worried about what he'll do. Inside this Louis Vuitton, I'm
serious, bro. I just stuck to the plan, I
can see it through. And I run up them bands, you can see the proof. Penthouse on the south floor, you should see the view. If I walk in the strip club, a bunch of bad bitches, I might need me like 3 or 2.
That's a banger right there. 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 Bro. Bro, have y'all seen that shit about Cassinet and his cameraman, bro? What's going on in 2024, man? What's going on in 2024, man? Like, what the fuck? But, hey, man, y'all, you know, if y'all enjoy that, man, I was Polo G and Lil Durk, man. Who don't fucking love Chicago? Chicago Goats coming out, and you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Going crazy. I'm surprised this really don't got more views. It's number 19 on trending, so it's like it's obviously fire. Like, I just need more people. I just feel like nobody like knew he dropped it for real, to be honest with you. But I need, like, when I looked this up, I think I found this on like New Music Friday on Spotify. So, like, I don't think nobody really knew that he dropped this for real. But hey, man, say, man, y'all already know, if y'all enjoyed that, like, comment, let me know what you want to see in the comment section down below. Smash that sub button for you, boy. Smash it. And I'm gonna see you fuckers in the next video. Pop Mario up. Gang.
BA Glock up in my jeans. I can't hold it. What the fuck? Sliding on your fucking team. Bitch, I'm trying to bust them up. Catch that pussy walking. Swear to God that we gon' fuck them up. Mucked up on these bitch. Bit the over. I bought her tummy tuck.